Days in a lovely home. Don't say I'm not your type. Just say that I'm not your preferred sexual orientation. How am I supposed to make you feel?